Everybody, this is Peter at College City Guitars, and I'm here with a pair of swing GG-42. It's a really cool Gypsy Jazz guitar. It's got a rosewood back and sides and a spruce top with a maple neck. This one is a B-stock model, which means that it has a little bit of wear on the back, and it has this sort of funny phasing or hazing to the finish that's really hard to see and even harder to photograph. I don't even know if you can see it very well there, but it's very slight. But it's a really nice guitar, and it sounds really good. And there you have it. That's a pair of swing, GG-42.